Hey, Tankers. Welcome to another episode of Ace of Aces. This time, it's one of our favorite fun members from our tournament team, Purge One Day, and he's going to turn in a very fun ace in the Object 260 in a game we're going to call Lucky Roll. Now, this is a tank that's, I believe, has only been released in crates one time so far. It's a not a lot of people have it, and that's part of, I think, the reason why Purge is able to pull out an ace in his tank, because not picking on Purge, but his game is nothing extraordinary. He doesn't destroy it in damage. He doesn't blow away experience points. What he does do really good, and he holds a position and helps his team really great here at the start. And then when he's low on hit points, instead of hiding, he goes around capping bases. And that's exactly what you need to do to be a team player and pull out an ace. So anyways, guys, enjoy this game. We will see you next time. And until then, good hunting.